a vision from the Jetsons, one step closer to reality.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
Imagine taking an air taxi that soars above city streets, letting you skip traffic to downtown, the airport, or even a sports venue. A startup named Joby is working to make this vision a reality, and recently I got a look at their unique aircraft. Los Angeles, synonymous with traffic, could be on the verge of a breakthrough.
All right, so what are we looking at here?
So this is the Joby all-electric air taxis.
California startup Joby showing off its high-tech solution to whisk passengers above traffic jams with a four-seater aircraft that takes off and lands vertically.
So it frees you from the traffic in a way that you just can't right now with any other technology.
The fully electric aircraft can cruise at 200 miles an hour with a range of about 100 miles. Its propellers point up for takeoff, then switch forward for cruising.
Imagine getting on board this air taxi and cruising from downtown Los Angeles to LAX in under 10 minutes. Aviation shades, optional.
Engineers work to make it operate as quiet as possible.
It can fly really quietly. So if it was flying over here at about 1,000 feet, which is like low even for a helicopter, it basically would be silent. You wouldn't hear it as it flies over.
Inside, there's a simple, clean look reminiscent of Tesla's software-driven design. A pilot will be on board for passenger trips.
And I think that it starts to change our relationship with mobility. It starts to change about how we think about moving around our cities. And I think it makes the world a better place.
While Joby continues testing for FAA approval, the aircraft attracted lots of onlookers at the Grove.
I think it's incredible, and the future is here, and I love it. I love to see all this innovation coming to our city.
Joby envisions a network of vertiports connecting various areas of a city.
Would be good to take you from the airport to your hotel or downtown. Yeah, I think it'd be great.
8 minutes for that.
Oh, cool. Better than the 50 minutes we spent in traffic yesterday. Yeah.
The big question, is it safe? Joby tells me they've built redundant systems into almost every aspect of the aircraft. As for price, think Uber Black levels at launch, Uber X levels over time. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.